traumatic events in childhood have a huge impact on the life course of the individual. We have all kinds of research now that first of all shows that the more trauma a child endures, exponentially greater the risk of that child as an adult to suffer mental illness, depression, anxiety, ADHD, addiction, and so on. And not only that, also autoimmune disease and cancer. To understand why, we have to understand what trauma is. So trauma is not the bad things that happen to you, but what happens inside you as a result of what happens to you. Trauma is an overwhelming threat that you don't know how to deal with. The first thing that happens in trauma is that you separate from yourself. So trauma fundamentally means a disconnection from self. Why do we get disconnected? Because it's too painful to be ourselves.